Okay.
Oh.
So we're going to be seeing CAF versus XFO.
CAF. CAF goes for his main. Palutena.
Palutena. Yeah.
Against
the ballerina. Let's see what she
ballerina.
Does.
Ballerina. I think it's a matchup for Lucario.
Oh, definitely.
Palutena. Cam said that he's going for Palutena because of the matchup knowledge. He says that no one plays Palutena, so I will surprise him with the
okay.
with the knowledge. But Lucario, when he's at 150%, everything kills. And Palutena okay. struggles to okay, get
okay,
the
okay.
kills.
Okay, so as you were saying, 150. Okay, hear me out.
Yeah.
Usually, XFO likes to play Lucario against characters who just rack up damage and don't kill.
And don't kill, yeah.
Palutena is definitely one of those characters. She's going to damage
yeah.
him.
But
she's going to raise
to
his aura and his rage, and
yeah.
then she's going to take one back mm-hmm. air to only die from
die.
30.
Yeah, I'm sure of it. She's even a lightweight.
I mean, his forward smash kills from zero if it's fully charged.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
If, one time, as he broke, XFO was playing against Zash. Okay.
Okay.
He broke his shield. He was at 200%, and then he killed him with a fully charged
forward smash.
Smash
at 0%.
At 0%.
From a JV to stock into
yep.
to a win.
Yep.
Yeah. But Palutena has a excellent up air. In my opinion,
yes.
It may be the best up air in the game. It's invincible and it has too much priority in it.
It's disjointed, but I would say the best up air in the game goes to Rosalina, man.
With the Luma, yeah.
Not with the Luma. Her ring is actually
yeah,
transcendent.
Yeah.
It doesn't stop and it doesn't clank with any
yeah,
move.
Yeah, sure.
It's like
yeah.
Pikachu's Thunder. You know when Isam was mashing Thunders during
yes.
Sheik's string?
Mm.
It's the same thing, essentially. When the ring goes out, it goes out and it kills.
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe so.
Yeah.
These are one of the best up airs.
Yeah, but she's definitely one of the best up airs.
Yeah.
The thing is how Kaf is going to get those up airs.
He just got an up air which barely killed, but it didn't.
Yes. Lucario is actually a really heavy character, and as we've seen, we're, oh
dash
my
attack.
God, the dash attack.
Her
so
dash
good.
Attack and back hit, oof.
Oh.
A fully charged aura sphere doesn't kill.
Yeah.
Okay.
To XFO, he doesn't really charge the aura to damage
to
with it. He uses the aura sphere only
to hit.
Hold the character
yeah.
to connect to an up smash or just, you know, break his shield.
Mm-hmm.
Yesterday against Fahad, this aura, yeah, the link player.
Wow.
Oh.
A whiff from Kaf.
Too bad.
He teleported around.
No, I think it was probably because of, you know,
because of
teleporting
the
on the stage. Usually Zelda and Palutena had the same problem.
Mm-hmm.
When they teleport on stage, it actually takes them down.
Yeah, the teleport here is strange somehow.
Ferris calls this BRB.
BRB.
BRB. Yeah.
Okay.
When the game tells you to not play.
To not play.
Be right back.
Shaheen,
the screen. We can't see. Ah, okay, it's back now.
Yeah.
So, we didn't miss anything. Right now, XFO is sitting on a commanding lead and a good percentage. A back throw now will definitely...
Whoa.
Oh
up
my
smash.
God, an up smash. She died
yeah.
from...
At 47%,
ah.
I think.
She died at she died at 80 after taking the hit, so I don't know how much that
maybe it was higher. I'm not sure. So I'm sure that Kaf is going to change Palutena.
Yeah. XFO is mad.
Okay, yeah, sure. You know, you can't decide at the beginning of the game.
Oh, definitely.
If Lucario is in the game.
Yes. So look, when it comes to Lucario,
what?
The first stock matters the most. If he loses his first stock early, it's really hard for him to come back.
Lucario.
Yeah, Lucario, yes. Because he Lucario is like this glass cannon who feeds on having a lead.
Yeah.
As you've seen on the first tuck, Kaf was doing really well, but once he lost his first tuck, it was
yeah.
all Lucario.
Yeah, it was all Lucario.
Yeah, all
right.
Lucario.
Right.
Oh, even the stray aura spheres were just, you know, bonus damage.
Bonus damage.
He was, you know, he was looking for just the aura cancel into
mm-hmm.
an up smash.
Aura cancel to up smash.
Yes.
Okay. Greninja and they play in Harvard. Kaf goes to Greninja. Even Greninja struggles to take the stocks. Most of Kaf's player characters
yes.
struggle to take stocks. But at least Greninja has a decent projectile to annoy Lucario from a distance.
Yes, definitely. But at the same
wow.
time, XFO...
Good combo just now.
Yes.
Up tilt, up smash. But as I said,
he can combo, but at the same time, he wants to kill.
Yeah.
You can combo Lucario
this is
all
Lucario.
Day,
yes.
but you're going to take only one hit. It will take only one hit for you to die.
To die, sure. You can decide at the beginning of the game. You decide who won.
Yeah.
That's the only thing you can say.
Yeah. A small piece of info. Actually, Greninja was XFO's old main. So he really knows this matchup.
He knows this matchup.
Yep. So I think we're going to see him taking, you know, small hits here and there, small combos, only to increase his aura.
His aura.
Yep.
I like to play Lucario for fun.
For fun.
I play Lucario, I try to get hit.
Until I reach
150%.
Yes, definitely.
Mm.
And then when your damage is that high, you just need one back air, one clean back air,
to take a stock. Yeah.
Yep. And sadly, Greninja is actually one of the lighter characters, so
yeah,
I think
like
he's going to die earlier than Palutena.
Than Palutena, maybe.
Imagine.
So, yeah. With this low ceiling?
Yes.
I think
the transformations,
so.
It's really possible.
Mm. With a transformation, anything would kill.
Yes.
But even Greninja has his up throw up air, which kills from the ceiling too.
It kills from the ceiling, but it's not a combo at higher percentage. Oh.
He had up throw, jump. No, it doesn't
see, he
get
got
it.
Away from
yeah.
it.
It's not a true combo.
Yes, it's not a true combo. It's like Sonic's, up into a bit. Oh
back,
my God. From coast to coast.
From coast to coast.
Yep. Also, one smart thing Kaif is doing is that he's staying away from the edges and not getting hit by the aura lock.
By the aura lock. Yeah.
Yes, the aura lock.
There is a way to escape the aura lock.
But it's really hard.
It's
and,
really
you know,
hard.
Sometimes, you know, the pressure of the match gets into your head.
Yeah.
And, you know,
if you don't think carefully and quickly, you wouldn't escape it.
But Kaif is staying mobile, and I like his choice of...
Let's see.
Ah, the claw.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Here I heard that in Kuwait you don't play Halberd, Delfino, and
Halberd,
Castle
Delfino,
Seas.
And we banned all these stages because of the walk-ups and the shady transformations.
Mm.
It gives a lot of, you know, mileage for the stronger characters.
But I really like playing in this. I include them in the...
We only ban them for the weeklies.
So if it's a big tournament, you play?
Yeah, definitely. We follow the official rules when it's an official major.
Mm.
But when it comes to the weeklies, we ban these stages just mainly because we dislike playing them.
Mm.
At the same time, we know how to play on these stages.
Well, he wanted to...
Yeah, he wanted to aura cancel, yes, to the up smash. And I think an up throw after 10% would probably kill next time.
But it's stalled right now.
Yes, it's stalled.
Lokari's aura sphere is really big now.
Oh, yes.
Jab, jab. Forward smash, but does not connect.
Something good that XFO does, I didn't see any other Lucario player, or even, you know, against Lucario, they usually don't do it. He actually listens to the aura's voice to determine how much aura he has.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
That's why he dislikes playing on screens with no sound. He knows when his moves are going to kill based on the sound the aura sphere makes. So usually you'll see him throwing away his aura ball just to measure how much aura he has.
Wow, that's some Lucario tech we don't know about. Back throw.
That
was really struggling.
A down throw or was back throw? It was back throw. Oh, yeah.
Aura cancel into an up smash.
Yes, this is what he usually calls the whir.
we're
yelling. So game two goes to XFO.
No more stage bans from XFO. They're going to choose the stage now. I really want Kaf to take a character that kills at low percentages. But from his mains, none does this.
Well, to my knowledge, okay? Lucario suffers against two types of characters, okay? Characters that kill early, like, say, DK or...
Yeah.
Who else? Who do we have else?
Most...
ZSS.
ZSS. Up.
These characters usually give Lucario trouble, and then you have the characters who command the neutral so much that he has a lot of trouble getting in, like Sheik
Sonic,
or even Sonic actually gives him a lot of trouble.
But Lucario against Sheik is either even or in Lucario's favor.
Oh, no, it's definitely in Sheik's favor, but Lucario can kill her if that's what you're going at.
Yeah, because Sheik, as we saw, she cannot take kills at all.
Mm.
Her only what?
Yes, XFO plays Sheik.
Plays Sheik, okay.
He probably went to a stage that he's not comfortable with Lucario.
Mm-hmm.
Delfino? Oh, yes, yeah. Delfino.
Delfino Beach is really strong.
He hates playing Lucario and Delfino because during the transformations, a wrong up B will kill him. Because his up B travels so far,
he has
no way to survive. Anyway, he goes, he dies.
He dies, okay.
A stitch. He actually pulled a stitch.
Stitch, I didn't see that.
No, he pulled a stitch. That's why it ate so much from the shield.
In my opinion, Peach is the best character in, with Kaf.
With who? Kaf. Ah, yes, yeah. Kaf's best character.
Even though he says that Palutena is his main, in my opinion, Peach is his best character. But maybe it depends.
That's probably because Peach is a better character than Palutena.
She's a better character. She's either mid-high or high.
Well, in my opinion, I see her as high tier.
Me
but
too.
She's so technical.
Yeah.
She requires a lot of precision.
Yeah.
And she requires a lot of... Oh, my God. The walk-off.
The walk-off, yes.
As we were saying, she
she's the most technical.
You have to, you have, yes. No, I think she may be the most technical. I think she, or she may be tied with on that part with Ryu, but at the same time.
Yeah, Ryu too, sure.
Yes, at the same time, you have to notice help me out, her down B.
The stitches.
Yeah, the turnips. She pulls out, and she has to be aware of the setups that she needed. She needs to use to secure
a kill. Right. She punishes anybody's short hops really well with her up smash.
Yes. And her float is really good.
Yep. And
nice
to
catch.
Affair. Nice. So a camping game. Turnips.
Yes, right now they're both afraid of, you know, being getting hit and
down throw up air does not correct.
No, misses the up air.
Yeah, I think it was because of Cap's DI.
Yes, Cap's DI really messed him up right there.
Before the transformation, an up throw would kill.
Yes.
At the top platform.
Yes.
I mean during transformation.
Oh my God! Nice.
He reads the jump
nice
with a bouncing fish.
Yes. He actually covered two options right there. He covered the jump and the float.
Yeah, both of them.
And I think he would have actually caught an air dodge.
Maybe so.
To escape that bouncing fish, he would have had to jump and air dodge at the same time.
Both time, right. The bouncing fish has a very long active range.
Yes, oh my God.
Dump throw?
Oh! Right now, Kevin is in a lot of trouble.
Mm.
This could potentially be his last game in the tournament, or...
We could see an upset and a comeback.
I have faith. What about you?
Yeah, sure. With Peach fares?
Yes.
He sure does have
Peach especially. I mean, Palutena wouldn't have made it back for the life of her, but Peach is another story.
Peach is another... Sure. Sure.
Oh, another bouncing fish. He noticed that, you know, Cavs likes to stay in mid-air when he's recovering high.
Mm-hmm.
So, XFO takes it 3-0.
And goes to losers. He's going to play Madara.
This was actually in losers, so Kaf is...